sure you saying that name a lot. There's no name like it tonight. No other name in heaven or earth that man can be saved except through the name of Jesus Christ. God has highly exalted him and given him a name that's above every name. That at the name of Jesus, every knee would bow and every tongue would confess of things in earth, of things above earth, and things beneath earth. Amen. That Jesus Christ is Lord. I'm glad tonight I know who Jesus is. Woo! Who healed you?
Jesus.
He said it was Jesus. Who opened your eyes? It was Jesus. Who gave life to the dead? It was Jesus. Who called Lazarus out of the grave? It was Jesus. Amen. I'm getting ready to go back to the singers. Amen. I thought when Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were in the fiery furnace, and the king looked down and seen four men. Who was the fourth one he seen? It was Jesus, friend.
Amen.
He always has been, and he always will be. Amen. The precious Son of God. He told John on the Isle of Patmos, he said, "It is I, who was alive and was dead, and behold, I'm alive forevermore. Have the keys of death and hell." Friend, it's Jesus tonight. If you need help, your help can only come from the Lord and nobody else. And someday you too could stand up somewhere. Amen. Maybe run into somebody at Walmart and they say, "What happened to you?" You can look at them and say, "It was Jesus. It was Jesus that touch me." While we go back to the singers, you need help tonight, call in. Amen, and we'll pray with you as they sing a song. It was Jesus.
God sing his song. They call.